The temperature today, the water's a little bit warmer than it was yesterday. Yesterday it was just nasty. We had an inch of ice on here last night. I had a rat behind me, and I got one of my experimental colony traps. And lucky, I got a rat. This big trap is about 30 inches wide. So it's just a ton of experiment. Just try to see how many rats I can get, and if there's any. A lot of resistance to colony traps. Well, there's one rat. First rat I've caught in these things. I only got two of them out. So I was trying to see how effective they are before I get hog wild and build a bunch of them.